أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
I seek refuge with Allah from Satan the outcast.
وقالت اليهود يد الله مغلولة غلت أيديهم ولعنوا بما قالوا بل يداه مبسوطتان ينفق كيف يشاء وليزيدن كثيرا منهم ما أنزل إليك من ربك طغيانا وكفرا وألقينا بينهم العداوة والبغضاء إلى يوم القيامة كلما أوقدوا نارا للحرب أطفأها الله ويسعون في الأرض فسادا والله لا يحب المفسدين.
The Jews say, Allah's hand is tied. It is their hands that are tied, and they are cursed for what they say. In fact, his hands are outstretched, he gives as he wills. Certainly, what was revealed to you from your Lord will increase many of them in defiance and blasphemy. And we placed between them enmity and hatred, until the day of resurrection. Whenever they kindle the fire of war, Allah extinguishes it. And they strive to spread corruption on earth. Allah does not love the corruptors.